Gooseberry Falls, Minnesota. This is a three-tier fall area. There's a lower falls, a middle falls, and the upper falls. I think we did a spring video or spring pictures. Some winter video and pictures. And now I'm doing some fall pictures and video. Bit is at our center. There's a family room and restrooms in there. Gift center, maps. This is one of our favorite rest stops because of the trails and the scenery and all that. Doggy bags if you need them. Big map. Another thing that I like about this trail is that it's got wheelchair accessible access as well. That's the wheelchair section that can come down. We're on our way to the lower falls part of the falls. I'm not quite sure where the one part goes. Almost there. It's rushing pretty fast. faster and more. The middle part. I like that. The roots are coming out. I like the way that mists, it's misting right there. And the sun's catching it. I think this way is the wheelchair accessible way back. Yep, it is. This is the wheelchair accessible way back. From there to up here, and then the restrooms and visitor center is up here. It's very nice. Stroller and wheelchair accessible. Very pretty area. I'm tired because I didn't bring the stroller and Mala's making the carrier. Yeah. Almost back to the top.